Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we will be reacting to another video and I'm very excited for this one. So without further ado, we will be reacting to Kyoto Tachibana SHS Band in Taiwan National Day 2022. So I'm very excited for this one. So without further ado, we will start. So let's go. Let's start.
演团体，可是让很多人非常的期待呢。之所以期待，是今年特别由文化总会与日本台湾交流协会邀请的日本京都橘高等学校吹奏部的学生们，由于团员们是身穿橘色制服，所以也有橘色恶魔的称号，在国际上具有超高人气。
昨天在交流会，其实很多人都看到精彩表演了，所以接下来一起来欢迎 Nihon Kyoto Tachibana Gogo 带来的 Always Genki 一拜 Egao 一拜 Yume 一拜。
I love their smiling face. So happy. They are amazing! They are so cute! Wow. Okay. Oh my gosh. It's amazing. I'm totally speechless. So beautiful. Totally amazing. The choreography is wow. Beautiful. It's amazing. Beautiful. This adds, we have to finish this. Okay. Wow! Oh, so beautiful! They're totally amazing. I'm so happy watching this. I'm speechless. Wow! So beautiful! They are totally amazing. I really love them. So that is the end. Oh my God, I'm totally speechless. I'm totally amazed with their performance. I'm so happy watching this. So that is my reaction for this video. And before I forget, if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing, hit the notification bell so you will be notified if I have new video. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you have some comments, some suggestions, just comment down below. I'm reading all your comments. So that's all for now. Thank you so much, and see you in my next video. Bye-bye and take care.